Welcome to Formula One.
Yes, and I respect that. But my client has a championship to contest. So if you want our participation, I'm afraid the concessions are mandatory. Yes, that's fine. Get back to me when you can. Goodbye. No one ever just signs the contract. Anyway, thanks for coming by on such short notice. I just needed to cover a couple of quick things with you before you race. Firstly, as requested, there's a copy of your contract. It's a rolling deal. However, the team reserves right of termination if you fail to meet performance standards. You're second driver for now, but work hard, hit your targets, and I'll be able to sweeten the deal. I'm also looking to get you into some invitational events throughout the season. The experience and exposure from these will be great for your image. Plus, you'll get to drive some nice historic cars. Now then, go get ready for the next session, and good luck.
We're about to join the action in what is sure to be an interesting practice session here in Melbourne. It's not long until we get the session underway, and we'll have some cars appearing out on the track.
In In the unforgiving world of Formula One, free practice sessions are a vital part of any Grand Prix weekend. During your F1 career, you'll be able to utilize these sessions to complete practice programs, which will help you learn the track and earn you points that can be invested in developing your car. You'll also be able to adjust your car setup over the course of these sessions to try and find those extra fractions of a second.
Morning, it's Jeff here. I'm looking forward to working with you as your race engineer. Hope you've had your coffee, because we have a lot of work to do today to get ready for the season ahead. We're ready to fire up the car. Why not head out and get a few early laps under your belt?
Thank you. British Grand Prix, Ford here, stop check.
To run during these practice sessions, you can check the details in.
Quick look at the classification at the end of the session, then. Here are your top three: Vettel, Bottas, and Daniel Ricciardo. That's it for practice, then. We'll see you again soon.
My message. Perfect. Welcome to home away from home. We get more real-time data from the factory now than ever before, and it all comes through here. So I have to spend more time checking over the reports and less time hunting you down in the hospitality suite. To that end, sorry, just a sec. Yeah, Chris here, is this important? I'm in the middle of something. Okay. Right. Well, that makes no sense. Have Sarah reset the simulation and run it again. Okay. Sorry about that. As I was saying, we've set up a desk for you at the front here. You can get onto the network from your laptop, so make sure to check the R&D screen regularly. And let us know how you want to use the data that we've collected over the weekend and through the practice programs. Also, bear in mind that the news from the factory won't always be good. Sometimes tests fail, like you've seen just now. And when that happens, we have to divert additional resources to fix it. C'est la vie, I'm afraid.